education, the importance of universal values is made clear to us, and we shall put what we have learned into practice to utilize our knowledge and skills to pursue the ideal life for us. The power of the government shall never be more than what was bestowed to them by the people, and such power shall only be used for improving the life of citizens and for the progress of the city. Regrettably, our city is being recountryed to every city, to every street, and to every corner of the world.
我哋定当不分化、不谴责、不割席，互相了解、互相支持，共同进退。
Together we stand, divided we fall, and we shall earn the applause with our courageous fight. Hong Kongers are fighting as one. We will safeguard our freedom, our democracy, and our basic human rights, and we shall be victorious.
人人生而平等，众人皆有自由权，免于恐惧的自由和追求幸福的权利，而不可剥夺。我们透过教育学习圣言之言，在社会不同的岗位中发挥自己所长，以实现捍卫普世价值、追求幸福的生活为己任。政府乃至社会制度的正当权力来自于人民的授权，理应以增进人民的幸福、推动社会进步为目标。如今我城礼崩乐坏，当权者肆意滥用公权力，一再侵害人民及其与生俱来之权利，破坏我城百年基业，香港的未来已经变得暗淡无光。作为学生，我们所知所学皆由社会所给予，因此我们绝对有义务、权利必要挺身而出，为香港未来的幸福奉献。我哋早已经没有后退的空间，我哋必须要怀住赤子之心，就不能赤手而回。